how to make avocado vinaigrette with tomato. Chop your right avocado into small pieces, right, like you see there. Also chop your tomatoes, mix them together, then add mayonnaise, like you see, as simple as that. You add mayonnaise as a topping, so your avocado vinaigrette will be ready. It's so good, it's so nice. Yeah, it can be taken with any other food, or you can take it alone if you wish so. Thank you, please subscribe.